Hi children, welcome you all to the session. Today we are going to continue with our exercise 2.2. Okay, you can take page number 37 for your reference in your NCERT textbook. Okay children. Now we are going to discuss exercise 2.2. We are going to actually continue exercise 2.2. You can take page number 37 in your NCERT textbook. Fourth question, actually what we are going to do is, we are going to write it in our textbook. So you can take a pencil. Okay, so what is the first question? 1 by 2 of these circles in a box. Okay, so A, box A. So what is the A box? This is our A box. So we are going to find the 1 by 2 of. Of means what? Multiplication. Of means what? 1 by 2 of circles in a box A. How many circles are there in a box A? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So how many boxes are, 12 circles are there in a box? 12 box. So 1 by 2 into 12. This how you will, you can cancel it, right? 1 times 6 times. Because 12 is in the numerator. So denominator, numerator, you can cancel it. So 1 into 6, 6. So what is the value? How many boxes you should say totally? You should shade 6 boxes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So totally how many boxes we have shaded? Totally 6 boxes. Next, 2 by 3 of the triangles in a box B. Which is a box B? This is our box B. So they ask you what to do? 2 by 3 of. Of means what? Multiplication. Okay, 2 by 3 of the triangles in box. How many triangles are there in box? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, so I just multiplied into 9. Now shall we cancel this? 1 times 3, 3 is 9. Now 2 into 3, 6. So how many boxes we should shade now? 6. How many triangles we should shade now? 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, so this all things you should write in your textbook as how I have written. Okay, now 3 by 5 of these squares in box. 3 by 5 of means what? Multiplication of the squares in a box C. Which is box C? This is our box C. So how many squares are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So 3 by 5 of 15. Because how many squares are there? 15 squares are there. So shall we cancel this? 5 ones are 5, 5 threes are 15. Now 3 threes are 9. So how many boxes we should shade now? 9 boxes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay. So totally the answer which we are getting, we should shade in this region. This is what our fourth question. Here 1 by 2 of they have given. So 1 by 2 into that circles you will count and write it. Then cancelling it and you will get the answer. This answer you should shade it in the that particular box. Okay, understood how to do the fourth question? Fourth question completely you should do in your textbook using pencil. Okay children. This is your fifth question. What is the fifth question? Find A 1 by 2 of first subdivision 24, second subdivision 46. So what we are just going to do is, we are going to solve two problems here. 1 by 2 of 24 and 1 by 2 of 46. How many subdivisions we are going to do? We are going to do 2 subdivision. 1 by 2 of 24. 1 by 2 of 46. So what is our first subdivision? 1 by 2 of 24. So what is meant by 1 by 2 of? 1 by 2 of means multiplication 24. Now, this is in denominator, this is in numerator. So, shall we cancel it? Yes. So, 2 ones are 2. 2 ones are 2. 2 twos are 4. So, 1 into 12, 12. Then, denominator 1. So, 12 by 1 you will write, which is equal to 12. This is how you will solve it. Because, 1, first you will do the cancellation. Then 1 into 12, 12. Denominator here 1 only is there. So I wrote it in 1. So 12 by 1 is 12. Next subdivision is what? 1 by 2 of 1 by like this you should do. First you should do these two and then these two. Okay, 1 by 2 of 46. So 1 by 2 of 46 means into 46. Now, shall we cancel these two? Yes. 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4, 2 threes are 6. So, 1 into 23, 23 divided by 1 because your denominator you have 1. So, 23 by 1 is 23. Understood how to do this problem? Next is your C question because B is your homework. Okay. Now, what is the C question? 3 by 4 of first subdivision 16, second subdivision 36. So, what are the subdivisions? 3 by 4 of 16. Second subdivision, 3 by 4 of 36. Okay, now, 3 by 4 of means multiplication into 16. 4 ones are 4, 4 fours are 16. Now, 3 into 4, 12 divided by 1. So, 12 by 1 is 12. Answer is 12. Now, 3 by 4 of means multiplication into 36. Okay. Now, do we have any chance to cancel it? Yes. 4 ones are 4. 4 nines, 9 fours are 36. Now, 9 threes are 27 divided by 1. 27 by 1 is 27. Okay. Understood how to do this problem? Next is your D question. What is the D question? 4 by 5 of first subdivision 20, second subdivision 35. Okay, so what is the first subdivision? 4 by 5 of 20. Second subdivision? 4 by 5 of 35. Now, 4 by 5 of means multiplication 20 equal to 5 ones are 5, 5 fours are 20. 4 fours are 16 divided by 1. 16 by 1 is 16. Now, 4 by 5 into 35. Because of means into. 5 ones are 5, 5 sevens are 35. Now, 7 fours are 28 divided by 1. Okay, because 7 fours are 28 divided by 1 here. Denominator, only we have 1. So, 28 by 1 is 28. So, this is how you should solve all those these problem because you should solve both also. Don't leave one and you, sometimes what you will do, you will solve these two alone. You will leave this. You should not do like that. You should read the question carefully and you should do both the answers. Both should get different answers. Okay, children. Sixth question, multiply and express as mixed fraction. What they ask you to multiply these two and our answer should be in mixed fraction. Okay. So first, before going to multiply 3 with this mixed fraction, we should convert this mixed fraction into improper. Do you remember that? Yes. So multiplication, addition. 3 into 3, how you can write it as a fraction? 3 by 1, is it? 5 5s are 25, 25 plus 1, 26. 26 by 5. 5 5s are 25, 25 plus 1, 26 by 5. Now, shall we multiply? Is there any possibility to cancel it? No. So, what shall we do? Numerator into numerator, you can multiply it. 26 into 3. 6 3s are 18. 3 2s are 6, 7. 78 divided by 1 5s are 5. Is it a improper fraction? Yes. So what you should do? Our answer should be in express as a mixed fraction. So our answer should be in mixed fraction. Okay. So 5 ones are 5. 2, 8. 5 fives are 25. 3. That's also 15. 3 by 5 is our answer. Okay, this you should write it in your rough column, children. What I am just doing is I am writing this whole number in the form of fraction and this mixed fraction, improper fraction. Then I have just multiplied numerator into numerator and wrote answer, denominator into denominator and I wrote the answer. Then I have converted this mixed fraction improper fraction into mixed fraction because our answer should be a mixed fraction. Okay. Now, again the same thing I am going to do here also. Multiplication, addition. So, 5, how you will write? 5 by 1 into 6, 4 is 24. 24 plus 3, 27 by 4. Is there any possibility to cancel? No. So, what shall we do? We can multiply numerator into numerator. 27 into 5. 7 5s are 35. 5 2s are 10, 13. So 135 by 1 into 4, 4. Okay. 7 into 27 into 5, 135. 1 into 4, 4. Now shall we divide this? Because it is an improper fraction. 135. 4 3s are 12. 1. 4 3s are 12. 3. So 33. 3 by 4 is our answer in mixed fraction. 33, 3 by 4 is the answer. Understood, children? C question. 7, how you will write 7 by 1 into multiplication, addition. 4 2s are 8, 8 plus 1, 9 by 4. Okay, so now 9 7s are 63. Divided by 1 4s are 4. Okay. So now I have written this how to find it. Now what I am just doing is I have converted this mixed fraction is an improper fraction into mixed fraction. 4, 63. 4 1s are 4. 2, 3. Okay. Now 4 5s are 20. Remainder 3. So 15. 3 by 4 is the mixed fraction which we got as an answer. Okay. Now, sixth problem. It's a D problem. 4, how you will write? 4 by 1. Is it? Into, I am going to convert this mixed fraction into improper multiplication, addition. 6 3s are 18. 18 plus 9, 19 by 3. Now, shall I multiply numerator into numerator? Yes, 19 into 4, 9 4s are 36, 4 1s are 4, 4 plus 3, 7. 76 divided by 1 3s are 3. Is it an improper fraction? Yes. So what you will do? You can convert this into mixed. 3 2s are 6, 1, 6. Now 5 3s are 15, 1 remainder. So what is the answer? 25, 1 by 3 is the answer for this question. Okay, understood? We are going to find the 7th question. What is the 7th question? Find a 1 by 2 of first subdivision 2, 3 by 4. Second subdivision 4, 2 by 9. So we are going to find both also. Like if you are multiplying these two, as well as you are going to multiply this and this. So two subdivisions are here. Okay. So first subdivision 1 by 2 of 2, 3 by 4. Is it? So this 2. Right. So 1 by 2 of means what? Multiplication. Now I am going to convert this into improper fraction. 4 2s are 8. 8 plus 3, 11 by 4. Now 1 into 11, 11. 4 2s are 8. Okay. So now is it an improper fraction, right? So what shall we do now? We should convert it into mixed fraction. Do you remember this? So answer is 1 3 by 8. 1 3 by 8 is the answer. Second problem, 1 by 2 of 4 2 by 9. Okay, so this also 1 by 2 into multiplication addition. 9 4s are 36. 36 plus 2, 38 by 9. Is it 9 4s are 36? 36 plus 2, 38 by 9. Now we can cancel these two because this is denominator, this is numerator. 1 times this 3 ones, 2 ones are 2, 1 remainder, 18 it will be there. 2 nines are 18. Okay, now 1 into 19 19 1 into 9 9. So 19 by 9. So shall we convert this into mixed? 9 2s are 18, 1 remainder, 9 2s are 18, 1 remainder. So what is my answer? 1 2 by 9. Okay, so 2 subdivisions are there. We should convert this into improper, then you will multiply it and we should convert the answer into mixed fraction. As usual, we have done here the same thing we are going to do here. B question is your homework, okay? Next is your 8th question. What is the 8th question? You can refer your 8th question in your textbook also. I have written the question. Vidya and Pratap went for a picnic. Okay, who are all going? Vidya and Pratap went for a picnic. Their mother gave them a water bottle that contained 5 liters of water. Okay, so their mother have given them a 5 liter of bottle. Okay, water which contains 5 liter of bottle. Vidya consumed 2 by 5 of a water. So how we will write? Water consumed by Vidya in fractions. Okay, in fraction is what? 2 by 5, because Vidya has consumed 2 by 5 of the water. Pratap consumed the remaining water. Remaining Pratap has drank. First question is, how much water did Vidya drink? So, water drank by Vidya will be what? 2 by 5th of 5 liters, right? So, water drank by Vidya will be how much? 2 by 5 of a 5 liters. So, what you will write? 2 by 5 of means into 5. 5 ones are 5. So, totally 2 liters of water that Vidya had drank. Okay, next subdivision. What fraction of the total quantity of water did Pratap drink? So, water remaining, actually Pratap has drank, right? Water consumed by Pratap in fraction, because what fraction of the total quantity they have asked? In fraction is total quantity means what? Whole part, right? Whole thing in that Pratap has taken. So 1 minus 2 by 5 is Vidya's part. Okay, so 1 by 1 minus 2 by 5. So denominators are same. No, what you will do? You will take LCM of 1 comma 5 is 5. So 1 by 1 it will become, I should get the denominator as 5. 1 5s are 5, 1 5s are 5. Then 2 by 5 into 1, 2 by 5. So I am going to subtract 5 by 5 minus 2 by 5 is 3 by 5. So 3 by 5 part of water that Pratap had drank. Okay, listen, totally Vidya and Pratap is going for a picnic. In that picnic, their mother have given them a 5 liter of bottle. Okay, in that Vidya had drank 2 by 5th of the water. So, the fraction of water Vidya had drank is 2 by 5. We are going to find Pratap had drank the remaining water. Then, how much water did Vidya drink? So, water drank by Vidya is 2 by 5th of that 5 liter bottle. Correct? 2 by 5th of that 5 liter bottle that she had drank. So, 2 by 5 into 5, 2 liters. Then what fraction of the total quantity they asked that the Pratap had drank? From total Vidya's if you minus, you will get Pratap's, right? So 3/5 part of the water he has drank. Understood, children? Today's class, we have discussed from 4th problem till 8th problem, okay? From 4th to 8th problem we have discussed. That is fully related to how to multiply a whole number and a fraction. It can be a normal fraction or it can be mixed fraction, okay? Just multiplication we have dealt with. Okay, I have given few problem as homework. I hope you all understood, children. Thank you.